Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 3 exercise 3.2 third question. The question is the weights in kilogram of 15 students of a class are 38, 42, 35, 37, 45, 50, 32, 44, 43, 43, 40, 36, 38, 43, 38 and 47. Now, the first question they asked us to find mode and median. After that, is there more than one mode? We are going to find it one by one. First, we are going to arrange it in ascending order. Here, the smallest value is 32. 32 appears only one time. Next number, 35. 35 appears only one time. And next number, 36. 36 also appears two times. 36 two times. Then 37. 37 only one time. Next number, 38. 38 here 1, 2 and 3. 3 times. 38. And next number, 40. 40 appears one time. And next number, 42. 42 appears only one time. Next 42. 43. 1, 2, 3. 3 times. 43. Then after 43, 45 and 50 is there. 45 and 50. Now we will count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 students' weight we have written. Now we are going to find the first question. Mode of the given data. Mode is equal to, we have to count it how many times the given numbers appears. Here 32 only one time, 35 one time, 36 two times, 37 one, 38. Here 38 appears three times. 1, 2, 3. Three times. Here 36 only two times. Next number 40 only one time, 42 only one time, but 43 three times. Next 45 and 50. Here two numbers 38 and 43 appears three times, equal number of times. Therefore here mode is equal to, two numbers will come as a mode. 38 and 43 appears three times. So, mode is equal to 38 and 43. So, mode of the given data is equal to, two mode is there. 38 and 43 are the mode. Next, we are going to find median. Median is equal to, here n value, total number of students is equal to 15. So 15 is an odd number. If it is odd number, we have to use the formula n plus 1 divided by 2th term. Now n value is equal to 15. So 15 plus 1 divided by 2 is equal to, 15 plus 1 is equal to 16 divided by 2 is equal to 8th term. So median is equal to 8th term. Here 8th term is 8th term is, here we will count it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8th term is 38. So median of the given data is equal to 38. So median is equal to 38. And the second question is, there two modes are there? Yes. There are two modes. There are two modes, and it is 38 and 43. Yes, there are two modes and they are 38 and 43. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.